The U.S. military identifies the remains of an Illinois soldier who died during World War II. Army Private First Class Harry Gerald died in a prisoner of war camp in Japan. That was 81 years ago in December of 1942. Now scientists have identified him. They say he was from Berkeley, Illinois, near Chicago. He'll be given a proper burial October 6th at the Abraham Lincoln National Cemetery in Elwood. Family members say it's a miracle to finally lay him to rest.